Could he not have jumped out?
I'm pretty sure he could have jumped.
So he's he's going slime and slap money on. Oh, wait, hold on. I take it back.
Misses the sign.
I take it all now.
Oh, spot on shine jab.
Yeah.
It's a monkey bear.
Fucking monkey bear. Oh, my God.
Monkey bear.
Monkey bear.
Oh, right, reach the
closest relenting.
Back.
Yeah.
Yeah, the pop me. Give me a second. You know what, the first time I ever talked to him, he was like, so I heard that you were a grimy sheep. That's the first thing he said to me.
That's hilarious.
Ever. I was like, oh my god, this is actually pretty funny. Where's Brendan going? Is he out? Probably not. Alright, it's just me here. I'll wait for it. Hit him with the up attack. It's pretty much even now. Just a little bit, like 19%. One grab will change a lot. There it goes. We'll catch you for the falling up air. Continues the combo. We'll catch you with the up air. Coming in.
Oh,
he doesn't go in there.
Apparently,
no, good thing.
I was like, there's no way he's out already.
Yeah, there's no way.
Unless he got bodied by somebody, like, really quick, then he would.
Yeah, there's no way he's gonna miss Mario Striker's grass.
Brendan actually gives zero fucks about
his shots.
He was making memes. He was
you could probably pay him to enter those brackets and he'd still be pissed off.
Probably.
Whoever first place gets it, he'd go 0-2. If you gave him first place prize money, he'd still be pissed.
He's like, this was not worth it.
Complaining we're getting cheese.
Alright, he's gone back to Joe Story. I only call it that because that's, I think, his best stage from when I played him. I'm not sure about your experience.
I don't lose that game.
Well, I guess so, because you're fucking like Marth.
Ganon Marth. I think it's another rule that I don't lose on you, which is exact. Like, Sybil, he was whooping my ass.
Yep.
And then he went for like a suicide dare, I landed on Randall and he died. I was like, the prophecy won't let it happen.
That's true.
I always get one game.
Randall smiling.
What's the elephant's name?
Fuck, I don't even remember. It's like probably like Kazoo or something. Jordan
in the back.
Jordan. Yeah, that's definitely Jordan.
That's definitely Jordan.
He's like,
yo, the kick in Memphis with a brownie?
I'm waiting for that brownie.
Okay, they're both Psyrox.
I know, right? It's like, why are you going for?
Okay, I'll be going for Psyrox shit.
It's because their boys are.
Oh, no.
Oh, that was bad. Well, he texts those. Regina texts those.
No.
Who said that? Someone went shoop boop boop.
They
eat the poo-poo.
They eat the poo-poo.
They eat the poo-poo.
That was a video. Some guy showed me that video and he was like,
what?
He's like, have you ever seen this before? I was like, yes, like 8 years ago.
Like a long time ago. Oh, that was an option coverage. I hope he wins on Joke Story. Mainly because it's
Mike's exclusively a gamer when he has a hat on.
I think so too.
Like he has a toucan and he's going 3-2.
Yeah.
He's got the hat.
The hat
changes a lot. It's like the pressure of the hat. Like,
I don't know if I've seen that hoodie before too, so he's
Fire!
Awesome.
Fire!
No, he misses it.
Oh! Fire!
See, if Mike had a full control, he would have hit that thing.
I think so.
Okay.
Oh, that little laser, I wonder if that will matter.
He just does them.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, that's not it?
Oh
no, Sakurai! 3-0 for Stommy Boy.
Mission complete!
Yeah, it's pretty much losers round one.